Today we're going to remove the air filter on a 2016 Ford Mustang. All right, to get the air filter out, all you simply do is pull this clips back. Looks like only two of them. Sweet. Pull this backwards and up. Grab your filter. There it goes. That is how you remove an air filter on a 2016 Ford Mustang. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe.
Don't forget to hit that bell. All right, let's get out of here before we get kicked out.